Tonight we are reading Emma by Popola Opal. Emma and her sisters follow Daddy home. Puff, puff, up the hill. Emma's sisters are tired. So is Emma. We're almost there, says Daddy. Oops, sorry. Emma stops to rest. She says she smells something. Something wonderful. That's it. Cluck, cluck, cluck. One, two, three flowers. To cheer up, one, two, three sisters. But what will cheer up Emma? Okay, I've done this. Kiss, 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 kiss. Boop, boop, boop. And kiss. Emma, you did a very nice thing, says Daddy. Three flowers, four kisses, and five hedgehogs. Happy at home.